All right, this is take like 1,000 to get this to work. Josh Barnett, broker with Oklahoma Real Estate Crew. Who do you know that's looking for some land to build something on, huh? Who do you know that's looking for some land to build something on in Luther, Oklahoma? Who do you know? Have them give me a call, 405-315-7965. 405-315-7965. Take a look at this land. Let's walk it. So here is all your frontage. So you've got frontage along North Luther Road, which is also called Lynch Street, which is also called Ash Street, and it's right across the street from the high school. Huh? Who do you know? There's got to be someone you know that wants almost 3 full acres right across the street from the high school. And the city of Luther tells me that there is sewer and water on this side of the road. Huh? How awesome is that? Just look at this place. You could have some really nice mature trees on this place. And if you're in the firewood business, there's a whole lot of firewood that you could have. All right, folks. So take a look at this place. It's on a major intersection in the city of Luther. It has great, great, great appeal. Look at this. See that? Right there. Water. It has water on this side of the road. If you know anyone who develops land, anyone who invests in land, anyone who has money that they just want to put somewhere because it's guaranteed to go up, don't forget, folks, they're putting on the turnpike on and off ramps just about 1.5 to 2 miles away. You're going to be connected from the Turner Turnpike, the Kilpatrick Turnpike, which goes to Tulsa, all the way to I-40 over the next 10 to 20 years, folks. This is something that you want. This is something you want. Give me a call, 405-315-7965, 405-315-7965. Josh Barnett, broker with Oklahoma Real Estate Crew. Check out this land. Give me a call. I'd love to show it to you. And if you know anyone who's in the market for some, have them give me a call too. Have a great day, folks. Share it with all your friends. Put comments below on things that you want me to change in the future. Have a great day.